Our illustrator for To Change a Planet is Rahele Jomepour Bell. And she, I was a huge fan of hers before, before we knew that she was going to be able to work on it. And like so often happens when you're making a picture book, we really did not collaborate, not in the way that, you know, I think of like co-creating. But there's a collaboration that takes place just because she's taking my text and I'm trusting her with bringing it to life. You know, there is some part in the process where my editor and I see sketches and we give feedback, but it's never about like how she's portraying the text. Like it's just whenever I saw her sketches, I was just blown away by this world that she creates on the page and how colorful it is, how vivid it is, and just this real sense of like that you get the sense that she loves the planet when you're looking at these images. And so I never had any art notes for her whatsoever, like just tiny little things, you know, just so that the science was conveyed properly. That's really it.
For more author interviews, please visit readingrockets.org.